I think one of the biggest misconceptions about pathologists is that they are not involved in patient care. You know, the answer is that pathologists, you know, truly are involved in patient care, and actually that has evolved over time. Hi, my name is Mike Caplan. I'm in the faculty of Department of Pathology at University of Michigan. I am in the forensic and hospital autopsy section. I think I actually decided on the field of pathology earlier than you're supposed to. Well, I knew even before I applied to medical school that I had a particular interest in forensic pathology. Really, the two things that drew me to forensic pathology were, first of all, you know, my love of anatomy and the fact that, you know, the body could be used as a source of evidence, and also where you're getting clues instead of doing it by asking a patient directly questions, you're getting the answers indirectly, of course, because the patient is not going to be able to speak directly to you. And as a matter of fact, I feel that a forensic pathologist is sometimes a patient advocate because there's nobody else to speak for that patient when they can't express it themselves. The thing that's most enjoyable for me about pathology as a whole is the ability to share interesting findings. I love to teach, and as exciting as a finding is to me, it's way more exciting for me to share that with somebody. If I'm at the autopsy table and I see an interesting finding, the first thing I'm looking for is who else is in the room so that I can share that, whether it's residents, whether it's autopsy staff, it really doesn't matter, but you're sharing your experiences. I've always had this, you know, dream or wish that more medical students would be interested in pathology. And so I think the more that we can do to expose, to show students what it's like to be a pathologist and how exciting it is, we're going to have a better chance to get people interested.